Wowzer. I main Kunimitsu, and I don't play Alisa anymore because I don't enjoy her anymore. And I found Kunimitsu's playstyle I find really enjoying. In Tekken 7's console release, which was June 2nd, 2017, I believe it was. I think winning the Banta Evo tournament in Melbourne, which was last year, which got me a free plane ticket to Evo Vegas. He plays Julia, and I do not like Julia. I'm not comfortable. I suck against Julia as Kunimitsu, so I have no idea how this is gonna go. I'm going to get massacred. I hope you enjoy not being able to use 441 to go under my jams.
I main Julia because the very first time I went to the arcades, I got smashed by a Julia player. As long as I can remember, really. Tekken 3 after school with my friends, and Tekken Tag 1 in the arcades. Probably beating Saint at OHN 15. He likes the backdash a lot, and he's really solid. I'm very confident against my opponent because we both have a similar playstyle, and we know what each other wants to do quite a lot. Considering he's playing Kunimitsu and I haven't labbed Kunimitsu much, I'm probably gonna lose. Come back and fight, coward.
Get ready for the next battle.
さて、仕事の時間です。
Round 1. Fight. Round 3. Fight. KO. Round 4. Fight.
Hup.
KO. Final round. Fight.
ご依頼ならいつでも受け付けますよ。さてと。
Round one. Fight.
やっ！無駄です。無駄です。無駄です。
Huh?
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Here I come.
Round 1. Fight.
Round 5. over. Whoops! See ya! Tekagenoshi.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. KO. Round four. Fight. KO. Final round. Fight. KO. You win.
盗みのご依頼ならいつでも受け付けますよ。手加減はし。
Round one. Fight.
無駄です。
Round two. Fight. Great. Round three. Fight. KO. Round 4. Fight.
いきます。燃え尽きなさい。
KO。 Final round. Fight. Round 4. Fight.
ご依頼ならいつでも受け付けますよ。
KO. Round 3. Fight.
You spirits.
Get ready for the next battle.
Tekkenをしません.
Round 1. Fight.
Round 3. Fight.
Round 4. Fight. KO. Final round. Fight. Round 1. Fight.
Here I come.
Round 1. Fight. Fight. Round 3. Fight. KO. Round 4. Fight. KO. Final round. Fight. KO. You win.
盗みのご依頼ならいつでも受け付けますよ。
So obviously you won this match. What did you do to prepare for this matchup?
Well, I've actually fought both Zarzob and Julia a lot, and his Julia. So it was more not preparing for Julia, it was more preparing my Kuni Mitsu, getting her good enough to prepare for the match.
So in the game, what kind of read did you have to eventually beat his Julia?
Well, he definitely lacked in matchup knowledge. Honestly, I just spammed it down back to 4 all day.
So what is your opinion of Kuni Mitsu so far?
She's really hard. I actually think the matchup might not be in her favor against Julia, for the reason that her frames are actually quite bad and she doesn't have good frame traps. And Julia has really, really fast counter tools like her 11 frame, maybe 4, her 1-1-1. So I actually found it quite challenging.